last few years, the Florida East Coast Main Line has become a speedway for Brightline passenger trains and FEC freights. On a humid Florida morning on July 17, 2023, we're on the FEC Main Line to watch such action from the two railroads. After a northbound Brightline cleared the New River Bridge in Fort Lauderdale, a southbound Florida East Coast Manifest came calling. During our visit, due to maintenance, there was plenty of horn to be had in downtown Fort Lauderdale. Would then catch a southbound Brightline arriving at the Fort Lauderdale station. After a brief stop, the train would highball and head south, crossing the New River Bridge. As the clouds rolled in, we would catch a few trains at the Fort Lauderdale New River Bridge. Thank you. out getting lunch, we are caught off guard by a southbound Florida East Coast local. Here, a ratty GP38-2 leads the mixed manifest as they head for Fort Lauderdale. At the Fort Lauderdale station, the local is stopped alongside a southbound Brightline. The New River Bridge has suffered a mechanical issue which has caused it to be stuck in the up position. On the other side of the bridge, the northbound Brightline is also waiting. Looking through the New River Bridge gives a unique perspective of this northbound Brightline train. With the bridge repaired and in the lowered position, the northbound takes its turn crossing. This train is giving plenty of K5LA for the nearby maintenance workers and bridge staff. As the northbound was arriving, the southbound departed, clearing by the FEC maintenance truck. Over the next 2 hours, we would catch the four Brightline trains crossing the New River Bridge. Just south of town, we would catch bright orange, bright blue, and bright green before finally catching the FEC local. Thank you. Our last train of the afternoon under very threatening skies was the southbound Florida East Coast local. Here we get a much better view of the worn FEC GP38-2 as it leads this train long hood forward. With that, our time on the Florida East Coast Railroad would come to a close. Thanks for watching. If you like this FEC mainline action, do not forget to subscribe for future railfanning videos.